excited about getting back on the field, getting this football team to the position where they can win on Saturday.
There's an attitude that guys are just fed up. We've had enough.
I expect it to happen against Syracuse.
We're just going to keep on grinding. We're going to fight to the end for each other.
This team clearly understands the direction that we need to go.
We just want to go out and do whatever we can to get wins.